ดยีดนังสังคมสิบว่าเตรียมเตี้ยดาวเล่นสกรรมชนปะประช่างดับใบเนี่ยแนะนำเปี้ยกระนับปะเพลิงเตี้ยนทางการจับคล้วนลูกศกเวิลกือเฉียก้าคำเรียนคำให้มันเอาประรัดโจร่วมปะลูกหากชิปสนาส้มอรัฐาเพบ้าเกิดกู้ปัญหาสัตว์กรรมก็ได้กำปองแทะจกคลังบรัดตัดตู้อาณาทอจับเมฆคล้องจุ่นโดครึ่งเยียน8สบายต้านหมอกประดันเตียดโตตามฉบับรวมนั่งปอดเมียนเซ็งๆมวยจำนวนเตียดเยี่ยมปันตาสุดเตียดนี้เนียงขยำไม่สุดเทียนนี้สมจูนปอดเมียนแตงนุปืดสดาលោកណានៀងជាទីមេត្រីអង្គភាពប្រឆាំងអំពើពុករលួយ ACU បានសម្រេចឃាត់ខ្លួនជនសង្ស័យពីររូបជាមន្ត្រីស្នងការដ្ឋាននគរបាលខេត្តកំពង់ឆ្នាំងពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងការរំលោភយកដីធ្លីនិងបំផ្លាញព្រៃលិចទឹកជុំវិញបឹងទន្លេសាបទោះបីយ៉ាងណាមន្ត្រីយោធានិងអតីតអភិបាលខេត្តមួយចំនួនទៀតដែលជាប់ពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងករណីនេះដែរគឺនៅមិនទាន់គេឃាត់ខ្លួននៅឡើយសេចក្តីប្រកាសព័ត៌មានរបស់អង្គភាពប្រឆាំងអំពើពុករលួយកាលពីល្ងាចថ្ងៃទី16ខែធ្នូបានឲ្យដឹងថាជនសង្ស័យទាំងពីររូបនោះរួមមានស្នងការរងខេត្តកំពង់ឆ្នាំងលោកឧត្តមស្នេហ៍ត្រីស៊ុំសុជាតិនិងនាយការិយាល័យអន្តរការគមនៃស្នងការដ្ឋាននគរបាលខេត្តកំពង់ឆ្នាំងគឺលោកវិរៈស្នេហ៍ឯកកៅណារុនការឃាត់ខ្លួននេះបន្ទាប់ពី ACU បញ្ចប់ការសាកសួរដោយប្រើពេលពេញមួយថ្ងៃគឺចាប់តាំងពីព្រឹកថ្ងៃទី16ខែធ្នូពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងការកាន់កាប់ព្រៃលិចទឹកនៅតំបន់3ក្នុងស្រុកកំពង់ឡែងខេត្តកំពង់ឆ្នាំងដែលជាតំបន់ហាមឃាត់នៃការកាប់ទន្ទ្រានព្រៃលិចទឹកការចាប់ខ្លួននេះធ្វើឡើងនៅបន្ទាប់ពីលោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែនបង្ហាញជំហរជាថ្មីទៀតក្នុងការការពារបឹងទន្លេសាបជាពិសេសគឺនៅតំបន់ព្រៃរនាមឬព្រៃលិចទឹកជុំវិញបឹងទន្លេសាបការប្រកាសពីជំហរបែបនេះធ្វើឡើងក្នុងកិច្ចប្រជុំពេញអង្គគណៈរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីកាលពីព្រឹកថ្ងៃប្រហោះទី16ខែធ្នូលោកហ៊ុនសែនថារដ្ឋាភិបាលបានដាក់ចេញនូវវិធានការចាំបាច់មួយចំនួនរួមមានបន្តចាត់វិធានការទប់ស្កាត់និងការបង្ក្រាបជាបន្ទាន់ចំពោះការលួចបំផ្លាញព្រៃលិចទឹកបែបអនាធិបតេយ្យនៅតំបន់ស្នូនៃផ្ទៃបឹងទន្លេសាបការវិទីទន្ទ្រានដីរដ្ឋក្នុងដែនព្រៃលិចទឹកនៃតំបន់បឹងទន្លេសាបព្រមទាំងការដកហូតយកបកុលជូនរដ្ឋវិញជាបន្តបន្ទាប់នៅដែនដីព្រៃលិចទឹកទាំងឡាយដែលបានកាន់កាប់ដោយខុសច្បាប់នៅតាមខេត្តជុំវិញបឹងទន្លេសាបកាលពីថ្ងៃទី28ខែវិច្ឆិកាលោកហ៊ុនសែនបានបញ្ចេញសារសម្លេងព្រមានថាចាត់វិធានការលើមន្ត្រីទាំងឡាយណាដែលទន្ទ្រានព្រៃលិចទឹកនៅជុំវិញបឹងទន្លេសាបក្រោយពីបានបែកធ្លាយសារសម្លេងនេះអាជ្ញាធរខេត្តជុំវិញបឹងទន្លេសាបបានចុះទប់ស្កាត់បទល្មើសព្រៃលិចទឹកជាបន្តបន្ទាប់ជាមួយគ្នានេះដែរលោកក៏បានដាក់ចេញបទបញ្ជាជាបន្ទាន់មួយឲ្យចុះសិក្សាស្រាវជ្រាវនិងដកហូតត្រឡប់មកវិញនៅដីព្រៃលិចទឹកនៅក្នុងខេត្តមួយចំនួនជុំវិញបឹងទន្លេសាបរួមមានខេត្តកំពង់ឆ្នាំងពោធិ៍សាត់បាត់ដំបងបន្ទាយមានជ័យសៀមរាបនិងខេត្តកំពង់ធំជាលោកហ៊ុនសែនចេញបទបញ្ជាអាជ្ញាធរបង្ក្រាបបែបនេះគឺនៅបន្ទាប់ពីលោកបានទទួលរបាយការណ៍ស្រាវជ្រាវពីរាជបណ្ឌិតសភាកម្ពុជាដែលបានបង្ហាញថាមានការកាប់នៅព្រៃលិចទឹកដែលជាតំបន់ស្នូលនិងតំបន់ត្រូវការពារយ៉ាងអនាធិបតេយ្យនៅក្នុងខេត្តមួយចំនួននៅតំបន់បឹងទន្លេសាបជាពិសេសគឺនៅខេត្តកំពង់ឆ្នាំងលោកហ៊ុនសែនក៏បានបញ្ជាក់ថារបាយការណ៍នេះរកឃើញថាអតីតអភិបាលខេត្តកំពង់ឆ្នាំងដែលទៅបានចាក់ចែងពីតំណែងបានកាន់កាប់យកដីប្រមាណជាជាង 2,000 ហិកតាលោកហ៊ុនសែនក៏បានបញ្ជាឲ្យប្រធានអង្គភាពប្រឆាំងអំពើពុករលួយលោកអោមយិនទៀងស្រាវជ្រាវរកមន្ត្រីណាដែលមានជាប់ពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងការកាប់ទន្ទ្រានដីព្រៃលិចទឹកនេះដើម្បីបញ្ជូនទៅតុលាការកាត់ទោសតាមផ្លូវច្បាប់ជាលោកនាយកទីមេត្រីសច្ញាតនិងមន្ត្រីសិទ្ធិមនុស្សយល់ថាដំណើរការសវនាការលើសកម្មជនបពប្រឆាំងដែលកំពុងជាប់ឃុំគឺមានចរិតនយោបាយដែលពិបាកសង្ឃឹមក្នុងការទទួលបានយុត្តិធម៌ត្រឹមត្រូវតាមច្បាប់ការលើកឡើងនេះក្រោយដែលតុលាការក្រុងភ្នំពេញបើកសវនាការរយៈពេលខ្លីលើសកម្មជនបពប្រឆាំងដែលកំពុងជាប់ឃុំចំនួន13នាក់ นังถนัดดักน้อมปะประชังมือจำนวนเตี้ยได้เพลคล้วนแต่กลายปฏิเปะป้อนนังบัดเจ้ารวมกำหนดกบัดนังบัดยุ่งยุ่งกาปิพระไทยที่ดับประมวยขายธนูมาสมัยจารุตินจากระยะริกาปอดเมียนี
โดยสัปดาห์มนตรีมนตรีปนธนิกีมันดักสกรรมจนกระนาปะสังกฤจิตได้กำปองจบคมจำนวนดับใบเนี่ยดับใบโจรวมเศร้านากาปันตายประเทศกรมประชาจำนวนจำนวนตลาการในพรมเพ็งลูรุปิสัตเหมือนบ้านสู้ดันดาวพวกเกจราโนเตเศร้านากาในพระไทยได้ดับประมวยธนูนี่ตลาการเมียนกำรงสู้จนจบเจ้าประมัยเนี่ยปันตายพวกเกอาวดเมียนได้ซาแต่ขนมนุประปีเนี่ยจิตนักดังน้อมกระนาปะประชังกำปองแต่รู้ในใกล้ประเทศรูมีลูกซ้ำรังสีในชายมูลสักหัวนังลูกเอ็งเชียงเชียดามรีไอสกามาชนมเนตเรโรนคาสบายเรียงคือโลหินชันบันเทะคลุนปิกามันไอโจรมเศร้านาคาบานได้เมธพิกาเปียกได้ไอสกามาชนกระนาปะประชังคือลูกซ้ำสกุงทลายถาลูกซอกได้ดาก้นได้ระบาดโลกในใกล้ประเทศไรบ้านอาญาโทษทาพิบาลเรียแรงมันไอโจรมเศร้านาคาบานลูกโยธาอาวุธมีนก้นได้ระบาดโลกนี้ที่ว่าไอป้าปอดอัดเสดระบาดปวดกอดหนึ่งปะปอดดำลำนาคาสวรรค์กาพองได้
บริษัทที่ถนัดน้องน้องกันนะปัสรุจิตกับปงรูนกราวติมันอาจโจรมสวรรค์กาบานตามนิติวิธีฉบับตลาดกากูแต่เมียนแผ่นกาที่ก็มีนิติวิธีโครงการเรียบสวรรค์กามวยตามระยะวิดีโอคอนเฟอเรนซ์นึกอาจตามระยะสกายด้วยตามระยะออนไลน์ดับใบฟื้นอย่างน่าอ่อยก็ได้ในกฎกับปงแต่รูนกราวตินึกบานตามดันสวรรค์กาโดยจิตดังปีบอดเจ้าก็โดยจิตพอต่างในดับประตูทุกดับประตูบอกรู้นู้น
ดาซาใต้อาวุธมีนจนจบเจ้าเตียงประมัยรูปตลาก้าบันอันกำหนดให้ดอกบอลลูกเฮนชานดักชายถาลูกทลบแต่ตรงจมูกจนจบเจ้ามันเนี่ยกระลุกยมเสร็จอมปีกาเกียกอมนุษย์ตัดตัวลำน้ำมีตะพมในวัดดอกบอลลูกซ้ำรังสีการปิดให้ที่ประมุ่นวิชกาหนึ่งจุดแจกนี่อมปีเรื่องโควิดดับประมุ่นตลาก้าบันอันกำหนดให้นกติดถาลูกเฮนชานโลหิตชานอาอังถาอาไตต้ามอนไตรกระทรวงมหาดไทยหนึ่งไตรจีบองปอนจะโดนมวยดอกบอลลูกคือลูกชนบนชาร์ตบับดาวปอนเมียนธาบันติเตียรตาพิบาลหนึ่งอ้ายกนาปะสังกฤจิตรู้หลังเวงลูกยิ้มเสร็จมันชลายตอบถาลูกเห็นชานปิดเจียบ้านโทรศัพท์ได้จะเจ๊จะไม่ลูกแมนปันใต้ลูกเหมือนบ้านตะเกียกอประเชียบปวดอ้ายรงจำตะตัวลูกซ้ำรังสีนุตีปรุลูกจบระวลซีชนุลเทวกาเงี้ยสำนองจมูกเห็นนี้ลูกชนบนชาร์ตอ้างถาลูกบ้านในเย่เล้งจมูกลูกเห็นชานตามโทรศัพท์มาดองกดขนมเนียมเจียบองปอนปนใต้เหมือนบ้านในยืเรื่องนโยบายหรือปลอดปลอดมิ้นเอาไว้นุตีใกล้บักสาวนาการยาเปิลชิดมวยม้าตลาก้าบันบัดบันจับหากรงนึงบันต่อสาวนาการเตี้ยในท้ายที่มาภัยใบธนูซับดากรอยสมัติกิจบันดักชนจบจอดแทงดับใบเนี้ยแต่คมเหนือขนมปุ่นในเกียร์ไพรซอวิงประพุ่นระบบสกามชนกระนาปะประชังหลุดสนทนคือหลุดใส่เส้นจันทอนดับบันโจรงสับสาวนาการทลายถาหลุดใส่คอจัดจีคลั่งด้านตลาดกาบักสาวนาการยาเปิลคลายแบบเลงสาวดำใบอ้อมลายเปิลบังคำคลุนสกามจนโยบายคณะปวกกวนมวยจำนวนกับปงแคลคลุนชื่อลุชไลมันต่อเตรียมตีไอตลาดกาเหลืองแรงกายเจ้าประการหนังดาเลนสกามจนโยบายไอเมียนสไลเพียบลังเวงปลุกปวกกวนจบคมแข่งขมิ้นกับฮอชิดปีชนะบอกหาย
ตลาดกาเธอโดยเฉพาะหันเขาในเกี่ยวกับจำลายว่าให้อันดับกุ๊กกัดเต้ามาดูขึ้นไปยาวอีกนะให้ถอยบัดบังแต่ถังกาชีดแต่เวนเจ้หัวไอ้ธรรมดาเป็นลางสาวนาการโดนน้องถังกาจะสร้างลานถังกาแหลกถังกาเจนโจทวนในทวนดูดเมทีวีเองจังไปบัดบังถังกาชีดเหมือนแตนมองให้กอเวียพวกไอ้พวกขยมเนี่ยได้เจียบปนจนรองครูนั่งไงเต้ามาจะบุกกัดได้พวกขยมเจียบปนจนรองครูก็จังดังได้ค่ะไปกัดก้อนนั่งเบียบมาไอเบียบมาเองจังอันจังเธอจะเติมมา
สาวนาการนี้มีดำนางจุดปีปฏิลูกเสด็จจารันโจรมกลอมเมิลดำนางองค์การสังคมสิเวลหนึ่งสัญญาระบบชนจบชาติจารันเนี่ยจำนายไอเนื้อขังกลายระบองตลาการวิ่งอันยาโทบานปงเรียกองสนสอบจารันเนี่ยสลับเปลือกกรมครูซามมณไตรป้าประชังเนี่ยความรอจิตดำเนี่ยรงจำเมิลเลือกตัดจัดชนจบจาวปันตายเหมือนเมียนกาป้าตกกันนิดตีจุ่มไว้ในเรื่องนี้เนี่ยน้องเปียสมาคมกาเปียสเทมโนอาทฮอกลกสังสารการน้ำมิ้นประสาทหาตั้งปิดดามมกทศเปลนี่กรมองการสังคมสิบลนักประจัดทุกสำนอมเรื่องนี้จะเรื่องนโยบายดาวการเจนปีตำนอนโยบายเรื่องเมปะการอำนาจหนึ่งเมปะประชังลูกมันต่อท่าการในนี้กูแต่ดอกสายตามการจอจานโยบายโดยกันลองมกเหมือนกูดอกสายตามพลัดตลาดการในตี
จะแต่บรรทออคุมคลุนจังเตอร์ไอ้เนตเตวิธีนั่งก็มันจะมาล้อทานนั่งบรรจบเอาไปนานแล้วไอ้บัตรสัญจรการในนี้บาดโรคเคืองทาบุกอดอดเมียนการประพฤติโดยการจอดประกันวิทย์เพื่อเอาบุกอดโรคกลัวนั่งบาดบองใส่ผิวนั่งอยากไปอยู่จังเตอร์ขณะใดเนี่ยแบบบอลเซียงเทียดใดขังกราบประเทศยังเคยย้ายเนตเตวิธีหาโดยชีอัดบานประกอบและขณะเอาบุกอดบานมาโจรวมสามนาการนั่งบานตัดต่อเ
ต๋อสลันดมงริคีผงปิงบันจับดามบากสามนาการทุ่งทมหลังเวงเชียบันตาบันตอบหรือทนาดังน้อมเนี่ยกอมโรนังสกรรมจึงกระนาป้าประชังจำนวนสายสปีเนี่ยนี้จับตั้งปีไทยที่ปรังปีคายธนูหมอกขนังบาดจ้ารูปผนึกกระบาดนังยุ่งยุ่งเปียป้อนนังดำน้ำเมตพมในวัดอรบาลกสามหลังสีการปิจงชนะปีป้อนดับประมวลสำนำเรื่องยุ่งยุ่งนังรวมกับนักกระบาดนี้เนื้อเมียนสกรรมจึงกระนาป้าสังกฤษจิตรอบสำเนาเซนเตียดดาร้องกาจ้าประกันนังร้องจำเศร้านาคากลายปีตลากาบันปะสาวนาคากาลปีคายกมเพชชนะปีป้อนมาภายมือกันลองตือโดยสร้างการประตูเรียลดาวจำงื้อโควิดดับประมวลกระบวนการสังคมสิวิลเชียนอันตรายเชียนพร้อมแจ้งประเทศประเทศทับตายถมถมตั้งแต่จัดตกเรื่องกระไดกระดำในถ่าจีการเถื่อตกบ่มในพระนิยมบายหนึ่งสนาเอาตลากาทำลายชาวกาเจ้าประกันหนึ่งดาวแรงจนจบคมถึงนุ๊กไอเมียนสไลเพียบหลังวิ่งได้อัดแหลกขันขยมตินสักการยาสินสไลประเทศนี้วอชิงตัน
ជាលោកនានាងជាទីមេត្រីមន្ត្រីនាំពាក្យគណៈបកភ្លើងទៀនលោកថាច់សិដ្ឋាថាការចាប់ខ្លួនលោកសុកវិលសកម្មជនគណៈបកសុខជាតិគឺជាការគម្រាមកំហែងផ្នែកនយោបាយដែលមានគោលដៅរារាំងមិនឲ្យប្រជាពលរដ្ឋចូលរួមគ្រប់គ្រងគណៈបកលោកដែលកំពុងមានការចាប់អារម្មណ៍និងមានការគ្រប់គ្រងយ៉ាងច្រើនពីមហាជនចាសសូមលោកនានាងកញ្ញាស្ដាប់បទសម្ភាសន៍របស់លោកសេកបណ្ឌិតជាមួយនឹងលោកថាច់សិដ្ឋាជុំវិញរឿងនេះដូចតទៅ
បាទលោកថៃសិដ្ឋាតើដំណើរការនៃការចាប់ខ្លួននេះលោកយល់យ៉ាងម៉េចដែរបាទ
ខ្ញុំយល់ថានេះជាសញ្ញាចាប់ផ្ដើមនៃការគំរាមកំហែងដល់សកម្មជននៃគណៈបកប្រឆាំងដោយសារថាយើងមើលឃើញថាលោកសុកវិលគាត់គ្រាន់តែចាប់ផ្ដើមចូលមករួមជីវភាពនយោបាយជាមួយគណៈបកព្រឹងទៀនក៏តឡាការនឹងគឺចេញទីការមកឬក៏ថាកំពងកម្លាំងនឹងគឺបានមកចាប់ខ្លួនគាត់ហើយដោយចោតប្រកាន់ទៅរួមគំនិតក្បត់អីរឿងនេះជារឿងកន្លងមករឿងកន្លងមកទេវាមិនមានអីពាក់ព័ន្ធជាមួយគណៈបកភ្លើងទៀនទេគណៈបកភ្លើងទៀនជារឿងគណៈបកមួយដែលស្កាពីស្រោចច្បាប់ហើយនៅក្នុងដីកាដែលខ្ញុំបានមើលដែលបានតឡាការនៅខេត្តទីមជ័យដែលបានចេញជាបំរាមហាមនឹងគឺមិនបានហាមដល់សកម្មភាពនយោបាយរបស់គាត់ផងគ្រាន់តែមិនអោយគាត់ផ្លាស់ជំនឿឲ្យឲ្យទៅប្រាប់ប៉ូលីសអេដារៀងរាល់ដើមសប្តាហ៍នេះគាត់បានធ្វើបំពេញករណីយកិច្ចមកហ្នឹងគឺតាមការដែលកំណត់របស់តុលាការហើយអត់មានហាមឃាត់រឿងចូលរួមទៅសកម្មភាពនយោបាយផ្សេងផ្សេងទេតែជាហេតុអីដែលពេលដែលគាត់គ្រាន់តែចូលរួមជាមួយគណៈបកភ្លើងទៀនបែរជាចាប់ខ្លួនទៅវិញនេះវាជាការគម្រាមកំហែងមួយកាន់តែច្បាស់បន្ថែមទៀតក្នុងពេលដែលយើងចាប់ផ្ដើមធ្វើសកម្មភាពគណៈបកភ្លើងទៀននេះបាទ
បាទឬមួយទៀតឃើញថាមករយៈពេលចុងក្រោយនេះបន្ទាប់ពីគណៈបកភ្លើងទៀនបានធ្វើសមាជផ្លាស់ប្ដូរមេដឹកនាំគណៈបកនេះមួយចំនួននោះហើយនឹងសកម្មភាពឃើញមានសកម្មភាពលើកផ្លាកឲ្យជ្រួងច្រាងមានសកម្មភាពចូលរួមពីអតីតសមាជិកអតីតគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិមួយចំនួនទៅចូលរួមនៅក្នុងគណៈបកភ្លើងទៀននេះផងព្រឹត្តិការណ៍អស់ទាំងនេះដែលធ្វើឲ្យរដ្ឋាភិបាលឬមួយក៏គណៈបកកណ្ដាលអំណាចឬមួយក៏អាជ្ញាធរពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងមានការរៀបចំជើងព្រួលដើម្បីធ្វើយ៉ាងម៉េចទប់ស្កាត់កុំឲ្យគណៈបកភ្លើងទៀននឹងមានប្រជាប្រិយភាពឬមួយក៏មានការគ្រប់គ្រងច្រើនពីម្ចាស់ឆ្នោតដោយគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិដែរទេមើលទៅ
ឥឡូវនេះក្រានមករយៈដែលខ្ញុំបានចោះទៅតាមខេត្តហ្នឹងឃើញថាវាមានទស្សនវិជ្ជានយោបាយវាល្អគួរសមដែរដោយសារมันមានឃើញការគម្រាមកំហែងអីទេក៏មានកងកម្លាំងហៅថាប៉ូលីសអីមកជួយការពារនៅពេលដែលខ្ញុំចោះទៅហ្នឹងគឺយើងថានេះវាជាសញ្ញាមួយល្អដែរប៉ុន្តែដល់ពេលឃើញការចាប់ខ្លួនហ្នឹងខ្ញុំវាមានការផ្ទះផ្អើលដែរហើយយើងឃើញហើយថាការចូលរួមពីប្រជាពលរដ្ឋដែលលោកបានគាំទ្រគណៈបកប្រឆាំងហ្នឹងលោកបានសម្រាឈប់កម្មភាពទាំងសកម្មជនទាំងអីទាំងអស់ហ្នឹងវា4ឆ្នាំជាងមកហើយ
បាទ
ហើយទោះបីតែជួបជុំគ្នានិយាយគ្នាហ្នឹងក៏តាមខ្លំមើលធ្វើទុកបុកម្នេញគ្រប់បែបសពយ៉ាងទាំងអស់ចោតប្រកាន់ញុះញង់ទ្រុបគំនិតក្បត់អីទោះមានទោះបីជានៅយើងចាត់ទុកថាជាអំ พื่ออายุติโทษยางนาก็ด้อยก่อนโน้ตเนี่ยบรรทออเพื่อยืดยืดทุนตุกบุกมันนี่ดอกสกามจนในกระป๋องช่างจีริงระหดแล้วนี่ยืนบานเพื่อสกามาพิบขนมกรอบคันฉบับเอาไว้ก็ด้อยได้เลือกล้างนักการนำนายเลือกล้างยีปีรึกฉบับกรุบฉบับแล้วว่าแล้วยืนเพื่อสกามาพิบขนมกรอบคันฉบับกรุบขนมฉบับเนี่ยให้ตัวบานกาเปียได้เราจะทำด้วยเนี่ยในจิตฉบับกับปูนพ่องไอ้กระดาษยังนี่คือจีกระดาษได้ยังประกาศสอบติดตามฉบับต่อไอ้แต่ตัวสกอลจังไปจีนออกส่งหาตีจังต้องไปจีเมียนไปจีปรายมันจีปรายไอ้กระดอยวิธันนกขนมกูประกุดจีมวยขี้ไอ้บ่ายยังท้าวิจีกีฬากอในนโยบายโดยขี้เมียนตะคลายไอ้เรื่องหนักได้ไปจีปรายยังตัวประกุดตัวได้จะได้สมาพิตแล้วอันนั้นคือว่ายังไอ้แต่ตัวยุติทอบานเติมเต้าไว้ในทางแต่ยังชนะก็ชนะได้กันแต่ยุไอ้นายแจ้งก็ไปอัดจัดแน่ไอ้บาสเซนายังใจมั่งมีการกุมเรียบกับไอ้คลายตะกี้เลือดเชียงคลายตะกี้คลางเชียงอันนั้นมีมันไอ้ท่าเนื้อกรรมของเชียงนั่งมีลัทธิเชียงสัปไตยเป็นประกอบหรือการกรุบฉบับไอ้ตัวได้เลือดล้างทายเชียงในที่ร้อนนั่นคืออัดเมียนเลย
บาดการจับคลุนลูกศกวลในปีนี้กรณ์ตาจิกะในตีมวยปนโอดาลูกศกวลเตรียมคลุนโจรวมสกามาเพียบในยุบายจมูกในคณะปะเพลิงเตียนก็ปัจจัยการในตีมวยนี่อาจีได้บารมีระบบคณะปะเพลิงเตียนจีสัญญาณมวยในการกับเรียกให้ทุนโง่อาจีการประตุกปังอ่ะกมอ้อยคณะปะเพลิงเตียนมีดำนาคาบานหรือลุ่นเตปีขมุกเตียนดิ
ยิงขยมทรมฉลองการแบบขนมปะประชังนั้นเวียจีมาเพย์ชามต่อเฮ้การรอการกุมเรียมกุมไฮเนี่ยเรานี้ยืนขึ้นทางกุมเรียมกุมไฮแบบปนังยิ่งมันเย็บตั้งปีชั่งน้ำเก่าสเปรย์มาที่กรณ์ในเย็บเติมแต่ปีป้อมดอกผมเปิลมาปนนี้เอง
อ
ันนั้นไปช่างฮะรุมลีกันนะป้าไปช่างฮะจับดักกุกกรบแบบสอบยางแล้วมือจะงานแต่มวยได้นะได้จบปนแต่นี้กี้ต้องอ้อนมาจับดักกุกฮะจับดักปนแต่นี้กี้ให้เจนมาปูกรอนนั่งเมียนกับบ้านในเย็บถ้าก้อนบานฝึกคอเลยให้ปัวก้อนบานในเย็บปีเปียถ้าคลายเลยบางก้อนเนื้อแต่บัดต่อการต่อสู้บัดต่อต่อเตี้ยเพราะก้อนบานคือถ้าเอาไว้ได้เจสกรรมแบบพีต่ออ่อนนั่นคือจะสอบชิบ้าไปอ่อนเงินคอชิบ้าเอาไว้ได้จับปัวก้อนดักกุ๊บจีอำเภออายุติดพ่อให้ด้วยฉะนั้นไอ้ได้ยังเพื่อสกรรมแบบพีขนมการได้กุมีการกุมเรียมกุมให้ไอ้ถ้าจีเอาไปปัดสปาร์ตหรือก็เพื่อเอาจีการเพย์คลายนั่งเพียงท่าโดยเฉพาะมันอายตัวรวยเจ๊ให้สกามาเพียบโดยเฉพาะกระนั้นปะเลือดเตียนยังเคยให้ไปชมบอลกรณ์แต่ยังปากกาแล้วนั่นคือมีปัจจัยประวัติสกามาจนได้ทรอบแต่กองตรอคลานนั่งตั้งทรอบแต่กองตรอให้ชกระยะมวยระยะทมตั้งปีกระนั้นปะเจี๊ยบทำไมไอ้แล้วก็ลูกปานมาจูรวมกองตรออย่างกระกรีนแดงยังยังกระทาเจี๊ยบสกามาเพียบมวยโดยลูกคือไทยจิกาสครับใช่ไหมยังท้ายยังเหมือนกลัวปรุยปารามไม่ได้ปวดปริเกียปรอนลูกพร้อมสองการเอาให้ให้เราเมือมันไอ้ประแดดประดอยเอาจีเซ่ไหลตายกันนักปะแต่มวยจังเต้าเพื่อไอ้ปฏิจิตหันหอยโดยซาแต่อดเมียนปฏิเป็นช่างไอ้อันนั้นคือท่ามันไอ้เพื่อไอ้ปริเกียปรอนรัศกรรมจนยืนเมียนการพยคลายจนเราเอาป้องการต่อสู้ได้
บ้างตัวอย่างนะการจับครูลูกศกวลในปีนี้อาจิกากำลังกำไฮจะดอลเนี่ยความตัวสิ่งที่เอาเมียนการปรองประหยัดหรือมวยกอดเพื่ออัดปวดต้องเมียนการเผยคลาดมันเฮียนโจชีสมาชิกระบบคณะปะพลึงเตียนมันเฮียนความตัวคณะปะพลึงเตียนชีจมฮอหรือมวยกอตามสุบายแบบนามวยที่ลูกไทยสตา
ย้อมโยธาปจีบรอนแล้วลูกการเดียวจะบักจะรานเกียงปีมุนปีมุนบัตหาเธอแบบนั้นไอคลาดแมนก็เป็นแต่แล้วนี่ลูกดังทางโดยเก็บการประปอนซับไซด์โดยอาซีสไรนั่งลูกตามดานนะโดยฉะนั้นรอสแกมมาเพียบบอลลูกโจรูปน้องกระดาษเพลิงเตียงคือเจ้ากระสแกมเพียบสำหรับฉบับอัพเมียนเอาไว้คอยฉบับเบอร์เซนไลปราปราอ่ำนายมาจับละปอนแต่เนียกีหรือก็เทินตุกบุกมันเองดอลสแกมมาจนกระดาษเพลิงเตียงอ่ะน้องคือรึแต่บางไฮชุบมาอ่อยเคยการในฉบับตั้งสหกุมเจียนนั่งออนแต่เจียนอัมพีการะบบประดิษฐ์การประกอบอะไรบัสนามมีนรูปเพียบแบบในเจียงยืนเคยจะมาให้ทางกัมพูชีมันทัดเราขนมพลอยไปเจียตปไตยทีไอเจริญขนมระบบเสียใหญ่เพราะบางไปเจียตปไตยเวทโรมีนบางลมหอไปเจียตปไตยสไลเพียบสกามาเพียบเซ็งเซ็งสำหรับกระดาษปะไปช่างไอปีปลุกบ้านก็นอตนะไปเจียตปไตยสไลคุปะไอเดชแนบทาประหุปะให้เราแต่มีนปะจราณ์ให้ปะจราณ์นั่นมันมันแม่กรันตะปะเราตัวไฮฮอมกรันตะปะตัวลมอซูนนี่เวทรูขนมจราหนุ่มกว่ามีนปะได้กี เปิดประกอบปะได้กี่สไลด์เจ็ดเปิดประกอบปะได้เป็นเจียทับไตเปิดประกอบด้วยใช่ไหมยังเคยใช้ทางการเป็นปะเพลินตีนปานรักษาโดยจุ่มหอบอกลุ้นนั่งยังเรื่องมอมได้ตั้งปีเก้าสแปมมอลโฮดดับไปฉบอนนี้คืออดมีคลักโดยจุ่มหอได้คือยังนั่งแต่ต่อสู้ดับไม่ปฏิเจียดับไม่หลักเจียทับไตด้วยใช่ไหมเจียบรอดลูกยศใช่ไหมนะให้มันเติมแต่เจียบรอดลูกยศเลยนักการนำนั้นก็ยศใช่ไหมนะทายจุ่มหอบอกกันนะปะเพลินตีนคืออดมีเอาไว้แปรปรเลยจังบาสนาเมียจับดำสำลักกำเรียมไอ้แบบนี้เขียนทานิจสัญญามุ้ยก็มันไอ้เพื่อไอ้การทอมทอยหรือก็เพย์คลายดอลสกามิจนในกระปั๊บเรื่องตีนอย่างไร
บัตรอกุลลูกไทยสิทธาได้บานจำนายปีวิลิจโจรวมประดอบบอสเปียจมวยเนียงบุตรสุอสิไซขนมเรตเตนจำนายเรตเตปันสันมา
บ้าบ้าสม
จานลูกนันยังกันยะเติบานสตับบัตรเพียรบอลลูกเศษบันดัดจมวยลูกไทยสิทธาอัมพีญาทอคัดบันเตมินเจจับคลุนลูกศกเวลดปนทีเกียบันต่อปีลูกบานเตรียมคลุนตะโจร่วมนโยบายจมวยนั่งกระนาปะเพลิงเตียนการลงดันเดินจิตติมิตรคณะปะสังกูเชียดจัดตกกำรงเทศนาใกล้ระบบโลกคนแสนแต่กันประเทศมียันมาหรือพม่ามันแม่นเชียดดำนางอัยกัมพูชีนั่งสมาคมอาเซียนุไลต์ใต้ดำนางอัยบุกโคลนโลกตัวเตวิงปัตตานีนอมเปียรัฐบาลชลายตับทาวิกรันตจิเปียตมได้รบมกรมโอเตียนคราวฉบับใต้ปนนอจากไปรัฐที่นิวอชิงตันเนี่ยใส่ข่ายสนองริกาปอนเมียนี่โดยต่อเตย
คณะพักสังกูจิตริคุนดำเนินตัวสนักการระบาดโลกในยุโรปมันไตรฮุนเซนต์กันประเทศพม่าในด้านคายกรอยนิธามันแมนเชียดำเนินออยกัมพูชีนั่งสมาคมอาเซียนเลยปีพุ่งรัฐห้าพิบาลโลกฮุนเซนต์มันแมนเชียดำเนินออยประเทศเรียกมาเตโดยซาแต่กาบชนาทคล้ายคล้ายเชียบันต่อบันต่อประเทศสเตตีคณะปะสังกูจิตโลกซัมแรงซีมีนประสานนักนงสกไดทลายกาการปิดง่ายติดบุญธนูธาตัวสนักการระบาดโลกฮุนเซนต์นี่คือปัตยปีศักดิ์ใดสำหรับยุโรปสมาคมอาเซียนแต่งมูลดัลมันตตุลสควอระบอบยุทธ์เทียในประเทศพม่ากลายปีรอดประหาทั้งไอตีมวยคายกลมแพะกันลอมกนี่โลบันตอท้ากัมพูชีเตร์ทเวจีประเทศอาเซียนในชนามปีป้อนมาเผยปีปันใต้โลกฮุนเซนมันตอนเตร์บานสมาคมอาเซียนปัดดอสิทธิอำนาจเอาเตอร์ในใจจมวยระบอบศักดิ์พม่าดำนางเอาอาเซียนนู่นเลยลูกเลือกลางเทียท้ากำรงตัวสนักการตะกันประเทศพม่าในเปิลขมกนี่คือโลกคนแสนจังมองไว้การจับอารมณ์รบสหกุมอันตรายเจ็ดจังปีกำหนดตราดอกระพในสถิมนุษย์ในกัมพูชีกล่าวรบดักน้อมใบไอกระปะใดก้ารบกอดโลกซำแรงซีสนาอิสหกุมอันตรายเจ็ดปีนัดจำนวนมวยจำนวนไอบ้านนัดดอลนุคือโลกคนแสนได้เฉลี่ยดักน้อมใดก้าในประเทศมวยอัครยะเปิลจิตสายสับฉน้ำกำปองแต่พิเยี่ยมทัวไอรอดประหารยุทธิ์ดอกโคเคิลขนมประเทศมวยเตี้ยคลายเจี๊ยบเพียบสลบจับนั่งจีเรืองธรรมดาประเทศสเตตีคณะปะประชังรูปนี้อัมพิวเนียวดาวสหกรมอันตรายจิตอัยดะตนกรรมปลอมเขี้ยและระบบดักน้อมแตงเนอประเทศพม่าหนึ่งกัมพูชีดำใบทัวไอระบบข้อฉบับแตงปีนี้เนื้อไอเก่าระหดตอนแต่ปุกเก้พร้อมตลับตะรอกาบชนาทและตรัมตรมวยสกได้ทลายการในการมีบรรทบปีลงในยุโรปมันตรายหุ่นแสนกรงดักน้อมกันแนวปฏิพูดแต่บำเพ็ญตัวสนักเกตในประเทศพม่าดำใบชูบจีมวยเมดักน้อมรอดประห้าอยู่เทียบพม่าลุกมินอองแหลงในทั้งไงตีประปีหนึ่งทั้งไงตีประใบคายแมกราชนำปีปอนมาเผยปีขังหมกแนวน้อมเปียกนาปะประชิดจนกัมพูชีลกสอไอซานจับตกสกได้ทลายการบอลลกซำแรงซีท่าจีการในใจตามแต่นักเขินลูกท่าลูกคนแสนตัวสนักการในประเทศพม่าขนมเนียมเชียนอยู่รัฐมนตรีสลบฉบับประบอกกัมพูชีนั่งขนมตัวนิติเชียประเทศอาเซียนในชนามกรอย
เจ้าตัวใหญ่คล้ายคล้ายอัตนาตัวสัวโรบันไตอะไรสัวตอนนั้นมันตัวสัวประเทศเอรอบประชุมต้องจับทำไมทำไมคาสมุยประเทศตะวันประชุมกราวการดักน้อมประเทศประชุมคือกัมพูชีมาจับแต่เตียนบอกกรมเนี่ยโควิดนึกยังเติมปิงเติมปิงในปิงแต่ปฏิกรรมเกียร์นึงหายจนเจ้าบ้านถามตอนนั้นยัยประมาณชันเทปเกียร์โพรอน
ลงในยุโรปมันไตรฮุนไซน์บานประกาศทาลงมันอาจเฟอร์ก้าชมวยในนับเซ็งกล่าวปีลงมันอ่องแรงนู่นเลยปลุกไม่ดังนอมอยู่ที่ภูมิเชี่ยเนี่ยกำปองกันอำนาจลูกฮุนเซนอ่างมาดองติดท้าการพิเยี่ยมเตียงประเทศพม่าตลอดหมกวันนี้ชี้การอนุวัตตามท่อมนุนอาเซียนนั่งชี้การสังครูองการดับบอลมวยนี้ได้ลูกท้ากำปองใบบักเนี้ยโดยทราบวิบัติในพม่า ជុំវិញបញ្ហានេះអ្នកតាមដានស្ថានភាពនយោបាយលោកវ៉ាន់ចាន់ឡូតយល់ថាលោកហ៊ុនសែននៅតែអាចធ្វើទស្សនកិច្ចនៅប្រទេសភូមាក្នុងនាមជាប្រធានអាស៊ានបានតែបើសិនទស្សនកិច្ចនោះមានការសុំក្រឡុំនឹងរបបផ្ដាច់ការភូមាវិញរដ្ឋាភិបាលកម្ពុជានឹងរងការរិះគន់និងទណ្ឌកម្មជាបន្តបន្ទាប់ពីសំណាក់អន្តរជាតិនិងប្រទេសក្នុងតំបន់អាស៊ានដូចគ្នាលោកបន្តថាប្រសិនបើលោកហ៊ុនសែនចង់ដោះស្រាយវិបត្តិនយោបាយនៅភូមាឲ្យមានប្រសិទ្ធភាពលុះត្រាតែដោះស្រាយវិបត្តិនយោបាយនៅកម្ពុជាជាមុនសិនពិសេសត្រូវស្ដារលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនិងការគោរពសិទ្ធិមនុស្សព្រមទាំងរៀបចំឲ្យមានការបោះឆ្នោតដោយសេរីនិងយុត្តិធម៌
កម្ពុជាគឺនៅតែត្រូវការប្រទេសដទៃនៅក្នុងអាស៊ានចូលរួមជាមួយកម្ពុជាកម្ពុជាមិនអាចសម្រេចអ្វីជាអត្តនោម័តឬក៏ធ្វើអ្វីតាមតែអំពើចិត្តបានទេនឹងទទួលរងនៅការរិះគន់ពីប្រទេសនៅក្នុងអាស៊ានផងហើយក៏ដូចជាប្រទេសសេរីនៅសកលលោកផងថាកម្ពុជាគ្រាន់តែជាកូនអុករបស់ចិនដើម្បីសម្ដែងតខោនជាមួយរបបយោធាភូមាដែលកំពុងតែប្លន់អំណាចសប្ដាហ៍ហើយត្រូវបានតុលាការអន្តរជាតិកាត់ទោសពីបទឧក្រិដ្ឋប្រឆាំងនឹងមនុស្សជាតិ
គណៈបកប្រឆាំងអង្គការសិទ្ធិមនុស្សអន្តរជាតិនិងអ្នកតាមដានស្ថានភាពនយោបាយបានរិះគន់រដ្ឋាភិបាលលោកហ៊ុនសែនថាកំពុងដើរផ្លូវខុសក្នុងការដោះស្រាយវិបត្តិនៅភូមានិងកំពុងនាំភាពប្រឆាំងក្នុងតំបន់អាស៊ានរីឯប្រជាពលរដ្ឋភូមាមួយចំនួនវិញពួកគេបានថ្កោលទោសលោកហ៊ុនសែនចំពោះដំណើរទស្សនកិច្ចទៅកាន់ប្រទេសនេះពួកគេបានទាមទារឲ្យលោកហ៊ុនសែនដកខ្លួនថយពីឧក្រិដ្ឋកម្មរបស់ពួកយោធាភូមាបើពុំនោះទេបរិសុទ្ធខ្លាំងនៃកម្ពុជារូបនេះនឹងក្លាយជាសត្រូវរបស់ពលរដ្ឋភូមាថ្មីៗនេះទៀតសោតមន្ត្រីជាន់ខ្ពស់ក្រសួងការបរទេសអាមេរិកក៏បានជំរុញកម្ពុជាកុំឲ្យធ្វើសម្បទានណាមួយទៅឲ្យរបបសឹកភូមាក្នុងពេលដែលខ្លួនធ្វើជាប្រធានអាស៊ានផងដែរចាននេះខ្ញុំខែសុណងវ៉ាឈូអាស៊ីសេរីរាយការណ៍ពីរដ្ឋធានី Washington
លោកនាយកទីមេត្រីអ្នកវិភាគលើកឡើងថាកម្ពុជាគឺជាទីតាំងភូមិសាស្ត្រនយោបាយដ៏សំខាន់របស់មហាអំណាចចិននិងសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកទោះជាយ៉ាងនេះក្តីសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកមិនបន្ធូរដៃដាក់ទណ្ឌកម្មលើរដ្ឋាភិបាលក្រុងភ្នំពេញដោយសារតែរដ្ឋាភិបាលមិនបានស្ដារលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនិងរំលោភសិទ្ធិមនុស្សស្របពេលដែលចិនកំពុងតែបង្កើនការជួយជ្រោមជ្រែងនិងគាំទ្ររដ្ឋាភិបាលរបស់លោកហ៊ុនសែនអត្រាថយនោះឡើយតើរដ្ឋាភិបាលកម្ពុជាពិតជាដឹកនាំប្រទេសដោយគ្មានពឹងពាក់សហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកនិងប្រទេសលោកសេរីដទៃទៀតបានដែរឬទេបើសិនជាកម្ពុជាងាកចេញពីសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកនោះតើលោកហ៊ុនសែនដឹកនាំប្រទេសជាន់លើដានប្រវត្តិសាស្ត្រដល់ដែរឬក៏យ៉ាងណាចាសសូមលោកអ្នកនាងកញ្ញាសូមចាំស្ដាប់នឹងទស្សនានាទីវេទិកាអ្នកស្ដាប់អាស៊ីសេរីដែលនឹងជជែកអំពីបញ្ហានេះនៅយប់ថ្ងៃសុក្រនេះកំបីអខានចាសលោកអ្នកនាងអាចសួរវាគ្មិនរបស់យើងឬក៏បញ្ចេញមតិយោបល់សូមដាក់លេខទូរស័ព្ទរបស់លោកអ្នកនាងនៅក្នុងខ្ទង់ comment Facebook ឬក៏ YouTube របស់វិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីដែលកំពុងផ្សាយផ្ទាល់នៅពេលនេះក្រុមការងាររបស់យើងនឹងហៅទៅលោកអ្នកនាងវិញចាសសូមអរគុណជាលោកនានជាទីមេត្រីលោកហ៊ុនសែនអះអាងថាវិស័យកាត់ដេរឆ្នាំ2021នេះគឺបានកើនឡើង 13% បើធៀបនឹងឆ្នាំ2020កន្លងទៅទោះយ៉ាងណាក្រមមន្ត្រីសហជីពលើកឡើងថាទន្ទឹមនឹងកំណើនវិស័យនេះឡើងវិញប៉ុន្តែសិទ្ធិកម្មករបែរជាធ្លាក់ចុះពីព្រោះរដ្ឋាភិបាលយកចិត្តទុកដាក់លើក្រមថៅកែច្រើនជាងកម្មករចាប់នេះគឺជាសេចក្តីរាយការណ៍របស់លោកយុនសមៀនពីរដ្ឋធានី Washington
មន្ត្រីសហជីពស្វាគមន៍ចំពោះការកើនឡើងវិញនៃវិស័យកាត់ដេរដល់ 13% នៅក្នុងឆ្នាំនេះប៉ុន្តែពួកគេស្នើទៅរដ្ឋាភិបាលត្រូវគិតគូរពីសុខទុក្ខកម្មករផងដែរប្រធានសហព័ន្ធសហជីពកម្ពុជាអ្នកស្រីយ៉ាងសុភ័ណ្ឌសង្កេតឃើញថាចាប់តាំងពីមានវិបត្តិជំងឺ COVID-19 មកទល់ពេលនេះភាគីថៅកែបានដំឡើងប្រាក់ឈ្នួលតិចតួចប៉ុណ្ណោះឲ្យកម្មករប៉ុន្តែថៅកែបានបន្ថែមការងារច្រើនទ្វេដងនិងមានការគម្រាមកំហែងបញ្ឈប់កម្មករដែលមិនបានបំពេញការងារតាមតម្រូវការនៃសង្វាក់ផលិតកម្មអ្នកស្រីបន្តទៀតថាក្រសួងការងារក៏មិនបានចោះធ្វើអត្តការកិច្ចនៅតាមរោងចក្រដូចមុនដែរដែលករណីនេះធ្វើឲ្យភាគីថៅកែគៀបសង្កត់និងបំបិទសិទ្ធិកម្មករតាមទំនើងចិត្ត
ឥឡូវគួរតែមានការកែប្រែក្នុងការផ្ដល់ប្រយោជន៍ឲ្យបងប្អូនកម្មករមិនខ្មិចឧទាហរណ៍ថាឥឡូវឆ្នាំក្រោយមានការតម្លើងប្រាក់ឈ្នួលអញ្ចឹងយើងគិតថាគួរតែមានការគិតគូរទៅដល់ពួកគាត់ដើម្បីឲ្យពួកគាត់បានទទួលប្រាក់ឈ្នួលមួយដែលពួកគាត់អាចរស់បានណាដែលខ្ញុំស្នើឲ្យមានគិតការគិតទៅដល់បងប្អូនកម្មករហ្នឹងមិនមែនធ្វើតែរឿងប្រាក់ឈ្នួលទេសំបីតាការផ្ដល់ពាក់ព័ន្ធជាមួយនឹងការគិតគូរអំពីកិច្ចការពីសង្គមការយកចិត្តទុកដាក់ទៅលើសុខុមាលភាពរបស់បងប្អូនកម្មករ
ស្រដៀងគ្នានេះដែរប្រធានសហជីពការងារកម្ពុជាលោកអាត់ធុនសង្កេតឃើញថាពេលនេះកម្មករស្ទើរទាំងអស់មានការងារធ្វើឡើងវិញហើយនៅរយៈពេល6ខែចុងក្រោយនៃឆ្នាំ2021នេះទោះបីជាយ៉ាងណាលោកថាបញ្ហាប្រឈមមួយចំនួនរបស់កម្មករក៏បានកើតឡើងវិញដែរដូចជាសិទ្ធិកម្មករបានធ្លាក់ចុះកម្មករធ្វើការនឿយហត់ជាងមុនសិទ្ធិបង្កើតសហជីពត្រូវបានគេគំរាមកំហែងជាដើមលោកបន្តទៀតថាពេលមានចំនួនម្ដងភាគីថៅកែឬនិយោជកតែងឈ្នះក្តីលើកម្មករ
សិទ្ធិកម្មករមានការធ្លាក់ចុះពាក្យឬក៏ថាអន្តកម្មសម័យថ្មីហ្នឹងគឺថាដាក់ផែនការឲ្យធ្វើឲ្យបានតាមថាគេកំណត់ហ្នឹងគឺថាមានអន្តពលជាអក្រក់ទៅដល់កម្មករច្រើនហើយបើនិយាយពីសិទ្ធិសហជីពសង្ឃថាអត់មានព្រោះយើងទៅបង្កើតសហជីពនៅក្នុងម្លងពេលនេះគឺពិបាកគេប្រឈប់ចោលហើយក៏ក្រុមហ៊ុនថ្មីថ្មីដែលធ្វើសពផនត្រង់ហ្នឹងទៅមិនបានហ្មងតែទៅដល់នឹងប្រឈប់ចោលឬក៏វារឿងក្រុមហ៊ុនទៅកន្លែងផ្សេងទៀតមក
លោកហ៊ុនសែនថ្លែងនៅក្នុងកិច្ចប្រជុំគណៈរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីនៅថ្ងៃទី16ខែធ្នូនេះថាវិស័យកាត់ដេរបានកើនឡើងប្រមាណ 13% នៅឆ្នាំ2021នេះបើធៀបទៅនឹងឆ្នាំ2020ដោយសារក្រមប្រទេសបញ្ជាទិញមួយចំនួនបានបង្វែរការទិញពីប្រទេសវៀតណាមនិងភូមាប្ដូរមកកម្ពុជាវិញលោកហ៊ុនសែនថានេះជាឱកាសរបស់កម្ពុជាដែលបានធ្វើឲ្យវិស័យកាត់ដេរដំណើរការពេញលេញហើយការនាំចូលវត្ថុធាតុដើមមកផលិតក៏មានការកើនឡើងដែរវិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីនៅមិនទាន់អាចសុំការឆ្លើយតបពីអ្នកនាំពាក្យក្រសួងការងារលោកហេងសួរនិងអគ្គលេខាធិការនៃសមាគមរោងចក្រកាត់ដេរនៅកម្ពុជាលោកហេនលូបានទេនៅថ្ងៃទី16ខែធ្នូដើម្បីសាកសួរពីក្តីកង្វល់របស់កម្មករនិងសហជីពកិត្តិកម្មរយៈពេល9ខែឆ្នាំ2021នេះផលិតផលកាត់ដេរកម្ពុជាបាននាំចេញក្នុងទំហំទឹកប្រាក់ជាង 8,000 លានដុល្លារបានកើនឡើងជាង 800 លានដុល្លារឬស្មើនឹង 11.4% ធៀបនឹងរយៈពេល9ខែដូចគ្នាកាលពីឆ្នាំ2020ទោះបីជាយ៉ាងណាក្រមសហជីពជំរុញទៅរដ្ឋាភិបាលត្រូវគិតគូរឡើងវិញពីសុខភាពកម្មករសិទ្ធិសហជីពអត្ថប្រយោជន៍របស់កម្មករដែលត្រូវបានរដ្ឋាភិបាលមើលរំលងក្នុងរយៈពេល1ឆ្នាំនេះខ្ញុំយុនសាមៀនវិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីប្រធានាទី Washington
លោកនាងជាទីមេត្រីរដ្ឋាភិបាលលោកហ៊ុនសែននៅមិនទាន់មានដំណោះស្រាយជាក់លាក់ណាមួយនៅឡើយជុំវិញរឿងកម្មករជិះរថយន្តប្រឆាំងគ្នាដល់គ្រោះថ្នាក់សារព័ត៌មានក្នុងស្រុកដែលបានដកស្រង់សម្ដីរបស់រដ្ឋលេខាធិការក្រសួងសាធារណការនិងដឹកជញ្ជូនអ្នកស្រីមិនម៉ាន់ណាវីដែលបានចុះផ្សាយកាលពីថ្ងៃទី15ខែធ្នូថារដ្ឋាភិបាលបានដាក់ចេញយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រកាត់បន្ថយគ្រោះថ្នាក់ចរាចរណ៍ដែរតែរឿងគ្រោះថ្នាក់កម្មករនេះនៅតែជាបញ្ហានៅឡើយបញ្ហាសុវត្ថិភាពកម្មករនេះត្រូវបានលើកយកទៅពិភាក្សាគ្នាក្នុងវេទិកាថ្នាក់និពន្ធនយោបាយសារព័ត៌មានស្ដីពីការលើកកម្ពស់សុវត្ថិភាពចរាចរណ៍ផ្លូវគោកសម្រាប់កម្មករនិយោជិតកាលពីថ្ងៃទី15ខែធ្នូវេទិកានេះរៀបចំដោយអង្គការមូលនិធិបង្ការរបួសអាស៊ីក្រោមជំនួយឧបត្ថម្ភរបស់ទីភ្នាក់ងារសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកសម្រាប់ការអភិវឌ្ឍអន្តរជាតិ USAID អ្នកចូលរួមក្នុងវេទិកានេះរួមមានតំណាងប្រព័ន្ធផ្សព្វផ្សាយមន្ត្រីរដ្ឋាភិបាលសហជីពសមាគមអ្នកបើកបរនិងភាគីពាក់ព័ន្ធអង្គការមូលនិធិបង្ការរបួសអាស៊ីរកឃើញថាក្នុងឆ្នាំ2020គ្រោះថ្នាក់ចរាចរណ៍ 55% ពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងកម្មករធ្វើដំណើរទៅធ្វើការក្នុងនោះកម្មករជួបគ្រោះថ្នាក់ចរាចរណ៍183ករណីក្នុងមួយខែនិងស្លាប់កម្មករ30នាក់ព្រមទាំងរបួសធ្ងន់ជាង400នាក់ផ្សេងទៀតជា ಮಂತ್ರಿ សហជីពធ្លាប់បានថ្លែងសុំច្រើនលើកច្រើនគ្រាអរថាភិបាលនិងថៅកែរោងចក្រដោះស្រាយនឹងជួយសម្រួលឲ្យកម្មកររោងចក្រអាចធ្វើដំណើរទៅធ្វើការដោយមិនត្រូវឈរជិះរថយន្តប្រជាជនគ្នាដោយម្រាមដៃដែលប្រថុយគ្រោះថ្នាក់ធ្ងន់ធ្ងរនឹងច្រើនគ្នានៅពេលរថយន្តដឹកពួកគាត់មានគ្រោះថ្នាក់ជាយថាហេតុកាលអំឡុងផ្ទុះជំងឺ COVID-19 ដំបូងៗ ពួកគាត់ក៏បានស្នើយ៉ាងទទូចរដ្ឋាភិបាលដោះស្រាយបញ្ហានេះព្រោះបារម្ភខ្លាចកម្មករឆ្លងជំងឺ Covid-19 ប៉ុន្តែរដ្ឋាភិបាលបណ្ដោយឲ្យកម្មករបន្តជិះប្រជាធិបតេយ្យតាមយថាកម្មចាន់លោកនាងកញ្ញាកំពុងស្ដាប់ការផ្សាយរបស់វិទ្យុអាស៊ីស្រីផ្សាយចេញពីរដ្ឋធានី Washington ប្រជាប្រដ្ឋនិងមន្ត្រីគណៈបកប្រឆាំងស្នើឲ្យអាជ្ញាធរស្រាវជ្រាវចាប់មេខ្លោងដែលពាក់ព័ន្ធជាមួយនឹងជនជាតិចិនផលិតគ្រឿងញៀនចំនួន83តោននៅខេត្តកំពង់ស្ពឺមកដន្ទាទោសតាមច្បាប់តើអាជ្ញាធរឆ្លើយតបយ៉ាងណាចំពោះសំណើនេះជាសូមលោកអ្នកកញ្ញារងចាំស្ដាប់សេចក្តីរាយការណ៍ពុស្ដាអំពីរឿងនេះនៅក្នុងការផ្សាយរបស់យើងនាពេលបន្តិចទៀតនេះចាសសូមអរគុណតាមលោកអ្នកជាទីមេត្រីកម្មវិធីផ្សាយរបស់វិទ្យុអសីសេរីក្រៅតែពីផ្សាយតាមបណ្ដាញសង្គម Facebook YouTubeលោកណានៀងក៏អាចស្ដាប់ការផ្សាយរបស់យើងដំណើរគ្នាតាមរយៈរលកធាតុអាកាសខ្លីឬ short wave គឺពេលព្រឹកចាប់ពីម៉ោង5កន្លះដល់ម៉ោង6កន្លះតាមរយៈរលកធាតុអាកាសខ្លី9390 kHz ស្មើនឹងកម្ពស់ 32 ម៉ែត្រនិង 11800 kHz ស្មើនឹងកម្ពស់ 25 ម៉ែត្រចាសសម្រាប់ពេលយប់វិញគឺចាប់ពីម៉ោង7កន្លះដល់ម៉ោង8កន្លះគឺតាមរយៈរលកធាតុអាកាសខ្លី9390 kHz ស្មើនឹងកម្ពស់ 32 ម៉ែត្រនិង 15155 kHz ស្មើនឹងកម្ពស់ 20 ម៉ែត្រចាសសូមអរគុណជាលោកនាយកទីមេត្រីក្រុមអង្គការសង្គមស៊ីវិលចំនួន35ស្ថាប័នកាលពីថ្ងៃ16ខែធ្នូម្សិលមិញបានចេញសេចក្តីថ្លែងការណ៍រួមមួយបន្តទាមទារឲ្យរដ្ឋាភិបាលស្ដារសិទ្ធិមនុស្សនិងលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនៅកម្ពុជាឡើងវិញចាសសេចក្តីថ្លែងការណ៍ទាំងនេះធ្វើឡើងនៅបន្ទាប់ពីក្រុមអង្គការសង្គមស៊ីវិលបានប្រារព្ធពិធីសិទ្ធិមនុស្សអន្តរជាតិ10ធ្នូជាសូមលោកនាងស្ដាប់សេចក្តីរាយការណ៍របស់លោកលេងម៉ាលីជុំវិញព័ត៌មាននេះ
ក្រុមអង្គការសង្គមស៊ីវិលដែលធ្វើការពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងសិទ្ធិមនុស្សសិទ្ធិកាងារសិទ្ធិដីធ្លីនិងធនធានធម្មជាតិបន្តស្នើដល់រដ្ឋាភិបាលឲ្យពិចារណាឡើងវិញធ្វើយ៉ាងណាត្រូវរៀបចំយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រច្បាស់លាស់ដើម្បីស្ដារសិទ្ធិមនុស្សនិងប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនៅកម្ពុជាដែលកំពុងធ្លាក់ដុនដាបក្រុមអង្គការសង្គមស៊ីវិលទាំងនោះរួមមានអង្គការសម្ព័ន្ធភាពការពារសិទ្ធិមនុស្សកម្ពុជាហៅកាត់ថាច្រៈសមាគមអាតហុកអង្គការលីកាដូអង្គការតម្លាភាពកម្ពុជាអង្គការការពារធនធានធម្មជាតិបណ្ដាញយុវជនកម្ពុជានិងបណ្ដាញសហគមន៍ព្រៃឡង់ជាដើមប្រធានអង្គការសម្ព័ន្ធភាពការពារសិទ្ធិមនុស្សកម្ពុជាហៅកាត់ថាច្រៈលោករស់សថាមើលឃើញថាបញ្ហាសិទ្ធិមនុស្សនិងសិទ្ធិនយោបាយនៅកម្ពុជាកំពុងប្រឈមនឹងការធ្លាក់ចុះខ្លាំងដែលទាមទារឲ្យរដ្ឋាភិបាលត្រូវពិនិត្យឡើងវិញនិងដោះស្រាយឲ្យមានប្រសិទ្ធភាពឲ្យបានមុនការបោះឆ្នោតជ្រើសរើសក្រុមប្រឹក្សាឃុំសង្កាត់ខាងមុខនេះលោកសង្កត់ធ្ងន់ថារដ្ឋាភិបាលក៏ត្រូវធានាថានឹងមិនមានសកម្មជននយោបាយសកម្មជនបរិស្ថានសកម្មជនដីធ្លីឬសកម្មជនសង្គមផ្សេងៗទៀតទទួលរងការធ្វើទុកបុកម្នេញដោយសារតែសកម្មភាពចូលរួមកិច្ចការនយោបាយនិងសង្គមស្របតាមរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញនោះទេ
មានការប្រកួតប្រជែងសមរម្យបើមិនចឹងទេគឺលទ្ធផលនៃការបោះឆ្នោតហ្នឹងគឺពិបាកទទួលយកណាវាទៅជាការសម្ដែងការបោះឆ្នោតអាហ្នឹងគឺរដ្ឋាភិបាលខ្លួនឯងទេដែលមិនត្រូវបានគេមិនទទួលស្គាល់ជាតិនិងអន្តរជាតិណារដ្ឋាភិបាលមានការឡើងនិងមានការគ្រប់គ្រងពីវិជ្ជាប្រដ្ឋត្រូវគិតគូរទាំងសងខាងទាំងកាន់អំណាចទាំងខ្លួនប្រជែងហើយសហគមន៍អន្តរជាតិដែលគេថាចុងផ្ដើមនៅសិទ្ធិមនុស្សនិងប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនិងការបន្តក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជាណាតាមស្មារតីទីប្រំពៃសន្តិភាពក្រុងប៉ារីសណូ
សេចក្តីថ្លែងការណ៍3ទំព័របានបង្ហាញពីចំណុចស្នូលមួយចំនួនរួមមានការទាមទារដល់រដ្ឋាភិបាលថាត្រូវបើកឲ្យមានការបោះឆ្នោតដោយសេរីនិងយុត្តិធម៌រួមទាំងទម្លាក់បទចោទប្រកាន់ទាំងឡាយចំពោះអ្នកនយោបាយកែតម្រង់សមាជិកភាពនៃគណៈកម្មាធិការជាតិរៀបចំការបោះឆ្នោតឲ្យឯករាជ្យទុកចិត្តបានដើម្បីធានានូវតម្លាភាពការបោះឆ្នោតដោយសេរីនិងយុត្តិធម៌អនុវត្តនិងគោរពសិទ្ធិមនុស្សឲ្យស្របតាមច្បាប់ជាតិនិងអន្តរជាតិផ្ដល់សំណងសមរម្យដល់គម្រោងអភិវឌ្ឍដែលប៉ះពាល់ដល់ទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិឯកជនដូចជាគម្រោងអភិវឌ្ឍវិលយន្តហោះអន្តរជាតិភ្នំពេញថ្មីជាដើមផ្អ ផ្អែកតាមរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញនិងច្បាប់ជាតិពាក់ព័ន្ធធានានិរន្តរភាពបរិស្ថានដោយអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យពលរដ្ឋមានសិទ្ធិចូលរួមការពារនិងប្រើប្រាស់ធនធានធម្មជាតិដោយសកម្មនិងមានសុវត្ថិភាពជុំវិញរឿងនេះប្រធានសមាគមសិទ្ធិមនុស្សអាតហុកលោកនីសុខាសង្កេតឃើញថាចាប់តាំងពីការរំលាយគណៈបកប្រឆាំងសេរីភាពបញ្ចេញមតិសេរីភាពជួបជុំនិងសេរីភាពសកម្មក្នុងរឿងនយោបាយរបស់ពលរដ្ឋកាន់តែរួមតូចទៅតូចទៅគួរឲ្យព្រួយបារម្ភប្រការនេះក្រុមអង្គការសង្គមស៊ីវិលបានធ្វើសេចក្តីថ្លែងការណ៍ដើម្បីផ្ញើសារទៅរដ្ឋាភិបាលឲ្យយកចិត្តទុកដាក់ដោះស្រាយឲ្យមានប្រសិទ្ធភាព
ដូច្នេះនេះវាជាការព្រួយបារម្ភមួយរបស់អង្គការសង្គមស៊ីវិលហើយដែលយើងបានធ្វើសេចក្តីថ្លែងការណ៍នេះក្នុងគោលដៅបង្ហាញទៅដល់រដ្ឋាភិបាលដើម្បីធ្វើយ៉ាងណាឲ្យរដ្ឋាភិបាលយកចិត្តទុកដាក់ក្នុងការដោះស្រាយនិងបើកនៅលំហសេរីភាពទាំងអស់នឹងឡើងវិញ
សេចក្តីថ្លែងការណ៍បន្ថែមថាសិទ្ធិនយោបាយរបស់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋកំពុងធ្លាក់ចុះធ្ងន់ធ្ងរស្របពេលដែលសកម្មជនគណបកនយោបាយប្រឆាំងនៅតែត្រូវបានចោទប្រកាន់តាមប្រព័ន្ធតុលាការដោយចាប់ដាក់គុកវិដំនិងមានករណីខ្លះឈានដល់បាត់បង់ជីវិតលើពីនេះសិទ្ធិពលរដ្ឋនិងសេរីភាពបញ្ចេញមតិរបស់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋនៅក្នុងសង្គមមិនទទួលបានការលើកទឹកចិត្តនិងគាំទ្រនៅឡើយទេព្រោះសកម្មជនសិទ្ធិមនុស្សនិងសកម្មជនប្រៃឈើនៅតែរងការធ្វើទុកបុកម្នេញតាមផ្លូវតុលាការមន្ត្រីជាន់ខ្ពស់ផ្នែកប្រព័ន្ធផ្សព្វផ្សាយនៃសមាគមបណ្ដាញយុវជនកម្ពុជាលោកម៉ាចត្រាគាំទ្រសេចក្តីថ្លែងការណ៍នេះព្រោះលោកសង្កេតឃើញថារដ្ឋាភិបាលនិងក្រសួងបរិស្ថានតែងតែបន្តរារាំងពលរដ្ឋមិនឲ្យចូលរួមការពារប្រៃឈើឲ្យបានពេញលេញនៅឡើយទេលោកចាត់ទុកទង្វើនេះថាជាការរឹតបន្តឹងសិទ្ធិសេរីភាពការពារធនធានធម្មជាតិស្របតាមច្បាប់ផ្ទុយពីអ្នកកាប់ឈើនិងដឹកជញ្ជូនឈើដែលអាចចូលព្រៃកាប់ឈើបានដោយងាយហេតុនេះលោកស្នើដល់រដ្ឋាភិបាលថាត្រូវពិនិត្យនិងដោះស្រាយឡើងវិញ
ពេលដែលយើងការពារគាត់មិនចង់ឲ្យយើងទៅការពារខណៈដែលខ្លួនគាត់តែងតែនិយាយថាពួកគាត់មិនមានលទ្ធភាពក្នុងការចោះទៅល្បាតបានល្អប្រសើរទេដោយសារតែមនុស្សតែងនៅពេលដែលយើងទៅចូលរួមយើងហៅទៅទាំងអស់គ្នាដើម្បីទៅល្បាតគាត់បែរជាព្យាយាមរកហេតុផលផ្សេងៗមួយចំនួនឲ្យយើងនឹងទៅចោះ MOU ចោះសារណៈយោគយល់អីចឹងចំណាយពេលអត់ប្រយោជន៍វាអត់មានប្រយោជន៍អីក្នុងការចោះ MOU ហ្នឹងព្រោះអីការចាប់បាត់ល្មើសវាអត់ចាំបាច់ត្រូវ MOU ទេបាទ
វិទ្យុអសីសេរីមិនទាន់អាចតាក់ទងសុំការបំភ្លឺរឿងនេះពីអ្នកនាំពាក្យអង្គភាពអ្នកនាំពាក្យរដ្ឋាភិបាលគឺលោកផៃស៊ីផានបាននៅឡើយទេនៅថ្ងៃទី16ធ្នូដោយសារទូរស័ព្ទហៅចូលតែគ្មានអ្នកលើកប៉ុន្តែអ្នកនាំពាក្យគណៈកម្មាធិការសិទ្ធិមនុស្សរបស់រដ្ឋាភិបាលលោកកតាអូនចាត់ទុកសេចក្តីថ្លែងការណ៍នេះថាជាការលាបពណ៌និងជាចេតនានយោបាយផ្សេងៗដើម្បីដាក់គំនាបមកលើរដ្ឋាភិបាលឲ្យមានឈ្មោះមិនល្អលោកបញ្ជាក់ថាបញ្ហាលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនៅកម្ពុជាពុំមែនធ្លាក់ចុះដោយការលើកឡើងរបស់ក្រុមអង្គការសង្គមស៊ីវិលនោះទេរាជគណៈកម្មាធិការរៀបចំការបោះឆ្នោតបានផ្ដល់នូវជំនឿទុកចិត្តដូចជាការរៀបចំការបោះឆ្នោតការរាប់សន្លឹកឆ្នោតនិងការផ្ដល់សិទ្ធិសេរីភាពដល់គណៈបកផ្សេងៗប្រកួតប្រជែងការបោះឆ្នោតដោយឯករាជ្យនិងទូលំទូលាយ
នៅកម្ពុជាពុំមានអ្វីដូចដែលបងប្អូនអង្គការសង្គមស៊ីវិលលើកឡើងតែនេះទេសកម្មជនបរិស្ថានក្តីអត់មានអភិអសិទ្ធិណារួចផុតពីសំណាញ់ច្បាប់បានទេដូច្នេះហើយនៅកម្ពុជាអត់មានការអនុវត្តស្តង់ដារ2នៃច្បាប់ឬស្តង់ដារ2នៃសិទ្ធិនោះទេបងប្អូនទាំងនោះគឺបានប្រព្រឹត្តល្មើសច្បាប់ហើយត្រូវមានចំណាត់ការធ្វើច្បាប់នេះមិនមែនជាការរឹតបន្តឹងសេរីភាពបញ្ចេញមតិទេគឺជាការអនុវត្តច្បាប់ប្រឆាំងជនទាំងឡាយដែលប្រព្រឹត្តល្មើសច្បាប់ជ្រក់ក្រោមស្លាកអង្គការសង្គមស៊ីវិលនិងសកម្មជនបរិស្ថានផ្សេងៗ
សេចក្តីថ្លែងការណ៍បន្ថែមចុងក្រោយថាសេរីភាពសារព័ត៌មានដែលមានតួនាទីសំខាន់ក្នុងសង្គមប្រជាធិបតេយ្យធានាបាននូវសេរីភាពបញ្ចេញមតិក៏ស្ថិតនៅក្នុងការគម្រាមកំហែងនិងរឹតបន្តឹងដែរបញ្ហានេះធ្វើឲ្យមានផលប៉ះពាល់ធ្ងន់ធ្ងរដល់សិទ្ធិពលរដ្ឋដើម្បីទទួលបានព័ត៌មានគ្រប់ជ្រុងជ្រោយនិងពីគ្រប់និន្នាការនយោបាយក្រុមអង្គការសង្គមស៊ីវិលទាំងនោះបន្តស្នើដល់រាជរដ្ឋាភិបាលឲ្យដាក់ថ្ងៃឈប់សម្រាកនៃទិវាសិទ្ធិមនុស្សអន្តរជាតិ10ធ្នូក្នុងប្រតិទិនឈប់សម្រាកប្រចាំឆ្នាំឡើងវិញខ្ញុំបាទលេងម៉ាលីវិទ្យុអស៊ីសេរីរាយការណ៍ពីរដ្ឋធានី Washington
ចารย์លោកនាងជាទីមេត្រីប្រជារដ្ឋខ្មែររាប់រយគ្រួសារដាក់ញត្តិសូមឲ្យតុលាការរដ្ឋ Georgia សហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកជួយអន្តរាគមន៍ដល់ក្រុមហ៊ុន Coca-Cola ដើម្បីផ្ដល់ភស្តុតាង ដើម្បីផ្ដល់ផ្ាសតាងក្នុងសំណុំរឿងរំលោភដីធ្លីរបស់ក្រុមហ៊ុនស្កសថៃមិត្តផលដែលរងការចោទប្រកាន់ថាបានពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងការបណ្ដេញចេញបរិវត្តចេញពីលំនៅឋានរំលោភយកដីធ្លីនិងបំផ្លាញដំណាំរបស់ពួកគាត់ជំនួយការផ្នែកច្បាប់នៃអង្គការ IDI អ្នកស្រី Sarah Jaffe បានបញ្ជាក់ក្នុងសេចក្តីប្រកាសព័ត៌មានរួមជាមួយអង្គការសមធម៌កម្ពុជានៅថ្ងៃទី16ខែធ្នូថាអង្គការអ្នកស្រីបានដាក់សំណើសុំឲ្យតុលាការនៅទីក្រុង Atlanta រដ្ឋ Georgia បញ្ជាឲ្យក្រុមហ៊ុន Coca-Cola ផ្ដល់ភស្តុតាងសម្រាប់ប្រើប្រាស់ក្នុងបណ្ដឹងនេះស្ថាប័នជំនួយច្បាប់បរទេសរបស់សហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យតុលាការអាមេរិកជួយដល់ភាគីបរទេសដើម្បីទទួលបានភស្តុតាងពីក្រុមហ៊ុនកូកាកូឡានេះដែលមានមូលដ្ឋាននៅសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកចាសសេចក្តីប្រកាសព័ត៌មានបន្តថានេះគឺជាករណីបណ្ដឹងសមូហភាពឆ្លងទ្វីបជាលើកដំបូងនៅអាស៊ីស្ដីពីការរំលោភសិទ្ធិមនុស្សនិងការរំលោភដីធ្លីរបស់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរអ្នកស្រីបន្តថាក្រុមហ៊ុន Coca-Cola មានព័ត៌មានអំពីសកម្មភាពរបស់ក្រុមហ៊ុនថៃមិត្តផលហើយដើមបណ្ដឹងនិងតុលាការថៃសំតែទទួលបានភស្តុតាងនៃសកម្មភាពទាំងនេះកាលពីឆ្នាំ2018បរដ្ឋខ្មែររាប់រយកុសាដែលជាដើមបណ្ដឹងបានដាក់ពាក្យប្តឹងទៅតុលាការថៃដោយចាត់ប្រកាន់ក្រុមហ៊ុនស្កសថៃមិត្តផលពីបទសំគំនិតក្នុងការបណ្តេញប្រជាប្រដ្ឋជាង700គ្រួសារដោយហិង្សានៅខេត្តឧត្តរមានជ័យចន្លោះពីឆ្នាំ2008ដល់ឆ្នាំ2009ក្នុងចំនួនដីធ្លីនេះប្រជាប្រដ្ឋរងគ្រោះត្រូវបានការិបអូនដីធ្លីដំណាំត្រូវបានកំទេចចោលហើយផ្ទះសម្បែងរបស់ពួកគាត់ក៏ត្រូវបានដុតបំផ្លាញកាលពីឆ្នាំ2015គណៈកម្មាធិការសិទ្ធិមនុស្សថៃបានរកឃើញពីការទទួលខុសត្រូវរបស់ក្រុមហ៊ុនថៃនេះនឹងជំរុញឲ្យក្រុមហ៊ុនដោះស្រាយផលប៉ះពាល់នឹងការខូចខាតក៏ប៉ុន្តែរហូតមកដល់ពេលនេះដើមបណ្ដឹងនៅមិនទាន់បានទទួលសំណងនៅឡើយកាលពីខែកក្កដាឆ្នាំ2020កន្លងទៅនេះសាលាឧទ្ធរថៃសម្រេចថាបណ្ដឹងសមូហភាពនេះគឺសំត្រាប់និងកំពុងឈានទៅដល់ការជំនុំជម្រះដែលត្រូវបានការពារដោយក្រុមមេធាវីថៃពីមូលនិធិមជ្ឈមណ្ឌលធនធានសហគមន៍និងសមាគមមេធាវីការពារសិទ្ធិស្របច្បាប់ដោយមានការគ្រប់គ្រងពីអង្គការ IDI និងអង្គការសមត្ថកម្ពុជាដែលតំណាងឲ្យប្រដ្ឋកម្ពុជារាប់រយគ្រួសារទាំងនោះជាក្រុមហ៊ុនថៃមិត្តផលគឺជាក្រុមហ៊ុនស្គរអំពៅធំជាងគេនៅអាស៊ីដែលជាក្រុមហ៊ុនផ្គត់ផ្គង់ស្ករដល់ម៉ាកយីហោល្បីៗមួយចំនួនរួមមានក្រុមហ៊ុន Pepsi និងក្រុមហ៊ុន Coca-Cola ជាដើមចាន់លោកនាងកញ្ញាអ្នកស្ដាប់ជាទីមេត្រីក្រៅទៅពីការតាមដានការផ្សាយរបស់វិទ្យុអេស៊ីសេរីតាមបណ្ដាញសង្គម Facebook YouTube Telegram នោះលោកនាងក៏អាចតាមដានការផ្សាយរបស់យើងតាមរយៈបណ្ដាញសង្គម Instagram របស់អសីសេរីតាមរយៈតំណ link www.instagram.com/ofa ខ្មែរអសីសេរីនឹងបន្តខិតខំផ្សព្វផ្សាយព័ត៌មានពិតទៅកាន់បងប្អូនតាមរយៈបណ្ដាញសង្គមផ្សេងៗនិងសម្បូរបែបដើម្បីឲ្យលោកនាងងាយស្រួលតាមដានការផ្សាយរបស់អសីសេរីគ្រប់ពេលវេលានិងគ្រប់ទីកន្លែងតាមរយៈទូរស័ព្ទដៃរបស់លោកអ្នកចាសសូមអរគុណជាលោកនាយកទីមេត្រីប្រជាប្រដ្ឋនិងមន្ត្រីគណៈបកប្រឆាំងស្នើឲ្យអាជ្ញាធរត្រាយជ្រៀសចាប់មេខ្លោងដែលពាក់ព័ន្ធជាមួយនឹងជនជាតិចិនធ្វើរោងចក្រផលិតគ្រឿងញៀនចំនួន83តោននៅខេត្តកំពង់ស្ពឺមកផ្ដន្ទាទោសតាមច្បាប់ការលើកឡើងនេះធ្វើឡើងនៅបន្ទាប់ពួកគេសង្កេតឃើញថាអក្រិតជនគ្រឿងញៀនអាចបង្កគ្រោះថ្នាក់ធ្ងន់ធ្ងរដល់ប្រជាប្រដ្ឋខ្មែរជាប្រធានាធិបតី Washington អ្នកត្រីសុជីវីរាយការណ៍ពីស្ដាជំនវិញព័ត៌មាននេះដូចតទៅ
ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋនិងមន្ត្រីគណៈបកប្រឆាំងមើលឃើញថាអุกតកម្មគ្រឿងញៀនដ៏ធំបែបនេះមិនអាចដំណើរការបាននោះទេប្រសិនបើគ្មានភ្លើងខៀវពីមន្ត្រីជាន់ខ្ពស់រដ្ឋាភិបាលខ្មែរមួយចំនួនចូលរួមទេនោះពួកគេសនំពរឲ្យអាជ្ញាធរពាក់ព័ន្ធស្រាវជ្រាវចាប់ជនល្មើសដទៃទៀតមកផ្ដន្ទាទោសឲ្យបានឆាប់ដើម្បីកុំឲ្យពួកគេចេះតែយកទឹកដីខ្មែរផលិតគ្រឿងញៀនទៅតាមអំពើចិត្តទៀតប្រជាពលរដ្ឋម្នាក់រស់នៅខេត្តស្វាយរៀងលោកស្រីអុកចន្ទធីរៀបរាប់ប្រាប់វិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីថាលោកស្រីព្រួយបារម្ភខ្លាំង ដែលអាញាធរបណ្ដោយឲ្យជន់ចិត្តចិនយកទឹកដីខ្មែរធ្វើរោងចក្រផលិតគ្រឿងញៀនធំបែបនេះស្ត្រីវ័យ48ឆ្នាំរូបនេះយល់ថាគ្រឿងញៀនទាំងនេះនឹងបង្កគ្រោះថ្នាក់ធ្ងន់ធ្ងរដល់សង្គមខ្មែរជាពិសេសក្រុមយុវជនដែលជាកម្លាំងសំខាន់របស់ជាតិនៅថ្ងៃមុខនោះអាចក្លាយទៅជាមនុស្សញៀនថ្នាំលែងដឹងខុសត្រូវលោកស្រីមើលឃើញថាវិធានការរបស់អាជ្ញាធរអនុវត្តច្បាប់ធូររលុងដោយសពថ្ងៃនេះមិនអាចទប់ស្កាត់ក្រុមឧក្រិដ្ឋជនគ្រឿងញៀនបានទេលោកស្រីជឿជាក់ថារោងចក្រផលិតគ្រឿងញៀនរបស់ជនជាតិចិននៅឯខេត្តកំពង់ស្ពឺនោះគឺមានជាប់ពាក់ព័ន្ធជាមួយនឹងមន្ត្រីក្រាក់ក្រាក់មួយចំនួនក្នុងជួររដ្ឋាភិបាលខ្មែរទើបពួកគេហ៊ានធ្វើសកម្មភាពយ៉ាងរលូនមកដល់ពេលនេះ
គណៈបកប្រឆាំងគាត់គ្រាន់តែបញ្ចេញមតិគាត់អត់មានធ្វើអ្វីសោះគាត់ចោទពួកគាត់ថាគាត់នឹងក្បត់ជាតិហើយចោទដែលអ្នកដែលជួញដូរគ្រឿងញៀនឲ្យមកធ្វើអាជីវកម្មដល់ធំនៅក្នុងស្រុកខ្មែរហ្នឹងតើគាត់គិតយ៉ាងម៉េចហើយបើអ្នកដែលនៅពីក្រោយខ្នងទោះបីជាមន្ត្រីនឹងធំប៉ុណ្ណាក៏ដោយត្រូវតែដាក់ទោសគាត់ឲ្យសមនឹងទំហំនៃការគាត់បំផ្លាញជាតិពេលហ្នឹងធ្វើឲ្យប្រជាពលរដ្ឋម្នាក់ៗនឹងជួបគ្រោះអាសន្នទាំងកូនគេកូនខ្ញុំម្នាក់ៗគឺបាត់បង់អនាគតអស់ហើយដោយសារតែបំពុលគ្រឿងញៀននៅក្នុងស្រុកខ្មែរហ្នឹង
ប្រតិកម្មរបស់ពលរដ្ឋនេះធ្វើឡើងក្រោយសមត្ថកិច្ចចូលបង្ក្រាបរោងចក្រផលិតគ្រឿងញៀនមួយកន្លែងឈ្មោះថា Farm Asia របស់ជនជាតិចិនស្ថិតនៅភូមិដំបងវិញឃុំសង្កែសតូបស្រុកអរ៉ាខេត្តកំពង់ស្ពឺកាលពីយប់ថ្ងៃទី12ខែធ្នូការបង្ក្រាបនេះជនល្មើសបានផ្ទុះអាវុធបាញ់តទល់ជាមួយសមត្ថកិច្ចបណ្ដាលឲ្យជនជាតិចិនម្នាក់ស្លាប់និងចាប់បានជនជាតិចិនម្នាក់សមត្ថកិច្ចរឹបអូសបានគ្រឿងញៀនប្រភេទកេកាមីនចំនួន74ការុងឬក៏ 7.1 តោនកន្លះនិងឆៃឆេររកឃើញសារធាតុគីមីផ្សំយកទៅកែច្នៃផលិតជាគ្រឿងញៀននោះចំនួន80តោនកាំភ្លើងខ្លីម៉ាក់ការ54មួយដើមរថយន្ត4គ្រឿងនិងឧបករណ៍កែច្នៃគ្រឿងញៀនមួយចំនួនធំក្រោយពីការបង្ក្រាបនេះក្រុមអ្នកលេងបណ្ដាញសង្គម Facebook បានបង្ហោះសារភ្ញាក់ផ្អើលនិងខកចិត្តជាមួយអាជ្ញាធរខ្មែរដែលបណ្ដោយឲ្យជនបរទេសយកទឹកដីខ្មែរធ្វើជាទីតាំងផលិតគ្រឿងញៀនពង្វក់ស្មារតីដល់យុវជនខ្មែរវិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីមិនអាចតវ៉ាអគ្គស្នងការរងនគរបាលជាតិលោកម៉ាក់ជីតូដើម្បីសូមអត្ថាធិប្បាយជុំវិញកង្វល់របស់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋនេះបានទេនៅថ្ងៃទី16ខែធ្នូប៉ុន្តែលោកម៉ាក់ជីតូធ្លាប់ប្រាប់អ្នកសារព័ត៌មានថារោងចក្រកែច្នៃសារធាតុញៀន Farm Asia នេះមានលក្ខណៈជាការផលិតឧស្សាហកម្មធំជាងគេនៅកម្ពុជាលោកថាកម្ពុជាកំពុងរងឥទ្ធិពលពីតំបន់ត្រីកោណមាសហើយកម្ពុជាបានក្លាយជាតំបន់ឆ្លងកាត់ហើយចុងក្រោយគឺជាកន្លែងផលិតអភិបាលខេត្តកំពង់ស្ពឺលោកវ័យសំណាងប្រាប់វិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីថាអញ្ញាធរបានតាមដានរោគមេខ្លោងផលិតគ្រឿងញៀនរបស់ជនជាតិចិននេះប្រមាណ2ខែមកហើយមុននឹងឈានដល់ការបង្ក្រាបលោកឲ្យដឹងថាមេខ្លោងអង្គរតជនគ្រឿងញៀននេះជាជនជាតិចិនមានបណ្ដាញនៅខេត្តកណ្ដាលខេត្តព្រះសីហនុរាជធានីភ្នំពេញកោះកុងនិងខេត្តកំពង់ស្ពឺហើយមកដល់ពេលនេះអញ្ញាធរចាប់បានជនល្មើសជាង10នាក់ហើយលោកបញ្ជាក់ថាជនជាតិចិនទាំងនោះបានយកទីតាំងនៅខាងក្រោយរោងចក្រកែច្នៃផ្លែស្វាយមួយកន្លែងនៅស្រុកអរ៉ាល់ផលិតគ្រឿងញៀនគឺពុំមែនពួកគេធ្វើរោងចក្រផលិតគ្រឿងញៀនដោយការចុះផ្សាយរបស់សារព័ត៌មានមួយចំនួននោះទេលោកបន្តថាអញ្ញាធរក៏កំពុងស្រាវជ្រាវតាមចាប់អ្នកពាក់ព័ន្ធផ្សេងទៀតដែរចំណែកគ្រឿងញៀនដែលសមត្ថកិច្ចចាប់បាននោះលោកថាបានរក្សាទុកនៅទីតាំងដើមមួយរយៈសិនដើម្បីរកមន្ត្រីជំនាញកំទេចចោលនៅពេលឆាប់ឆាប់ខាងមុខនេះ
ចង់និយាយថារឿងនេះគឺខ្ញុំមានបណ្ដាញសង្កាត់របស់ខ្ញុំប៉ុន្តែយើងប្រាប់អនីតិវិធីដល់ផ្សាយទៅពួកអានោះវាមិនដឹងវាមិនគិតវិញអញ្ចឹងបានខ្ញុំមិនព្រមប្រាប់អំពីវិធីសាស្ត្រនៃការរុករកនៃការអង្កេតនៃការតាមឃ្លាំមើលរបស់មន្ត្រីខ្ញុំទេតែយើងផ្សាយចេញទៅវាធ្វើឲ្យអាជនទុច្ចរិតវាភ្ញាក់ផ្អើលវារត់គេចបាត់នៅក្នុងកន្លែងរឿងផ្សេងផ្សេងទៀតដែលយើងត្រូវធ្វើ
ទោះយ៉ាងណាអនុប្រធានគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិលោកអេងឆៃអៀងសង្ស័យថាមានមន្ត្រីជាន់ខ្ពស់រដ្ឋាភិបាលមួយចំនួននៅពីក្រោយខ្នងនៃការផលិតគ្រឿងញៀនដ៏សម្បើមនេះព្រោះលោកមើលឃើញថារោងចក្រដ៏ធំបែបនេះជនជាតិចិនទាំងនោះមិនអាចធ្វើសកម្មភាពបានដោយងាយស្រួលនោះទេប្រសិនបើពុំមានភ្លើងខៀវពីអាជ្ញាធរខ្មែរនោះលោកបញ្ជាក់ថាអាជ្ញាធរដែលចាប់ជនល្មើសបានជាង10នាក់នោះគឺនៅមិនទាន់គ្រប់គ្រាន់នោះទេព្រោះអាជ្ញាធរមិនបានចាប់មន្ត្រីរដ្ឋាភិបាលណាម្នាក់ដែលពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងបញ្ហានេះមកផ្ដន់ទៀតទោះនៅឡើយទេ
ព្រោះអានឹងដោយសារយើងថាច្បាស់មានការពាក់ព័ន្ធបោះជាអ្នកមានតំណែងនៅពីក្រោយខ្នងអញ្ចឹងហើយបានយើងឃើញថាវិធានការរបស់អាជ្ញាធរនឹងវាហាក់បីដូចមានប្រសិទ្ធភាពចំពោះការបង្ក្រាបគ្រឿងញៀនដែលយើងឃើញមានហើយកើតចុះកើតឡើងវើចុះវើឡើងដែរគេដែរហ្នឹងវាមិនតែអស់ហើយដល់មានការនៅខ្លះដូចការនៃខុសមួយនេះវាព្រមពេកធំទៅមើលទៅដូចវាដែលថា มันกลัวเชื่อท่าคนจิตจันทร์หรืออาจมาคือรุมจะไอ้บ้านเบื่ออัดเม็ดโครบกไอ้หนึ่ง
จมวิญญาณนี้ประเทศอังกาบันด้านยูบชนกัมพูชีลูกโอลวันยูลท้าการบังคับกระตุ้นเครื่องยนต์อย่างจานสมบัติแบบนี้การแต่ฉลบบรรจังไอ้เคยท่าจนจิตจันทร์แตงนู้บ้านยกประเทศกัมพูชีทวีจีอุปกรณ์ดำไม่ผลัดเครื่องยนต์สำหรับบังคับมุกจำนวนทำไมระบบปุ่กีลูกบรรทัดท้าปัญหานี้การล้างในซาไตอาญาโทมันเซยกจัดตกดักบังคับเครื่องยนต์เนื่องเหมือนบ้านตรวจเป็นอันอ่อนแต่เลยจุนมอร์เตสได้กำปองสนะในกัมพูชีลบบัญเจท้าเครื่องยนต์แตงนู้ประสันมาจนละเมอใจใจเติมมูลฐานเนื่องปะปอดสกมาลเพียประบอกประชีพประวัติเชียปิเซสเซอร์ซาลานุเชียมันคานลาย
ยังเคยใช้จนาการหรือบอกสัญญาทรวงนั่งผิดฉันคือมองกราบหรือก็จับบ้านแต่เนี่ยปราประได้จีจนรองครัวหรือก็จีเนี่ยได้ใจใจเต้าต้านในการภูมิศอกได้ผิดฉันถูกกว่าเกี่ยวจีประวัติได้กรอจิตในแอเมฆมูลกึ่งเงียนทมทมหรือก็เนี่ยได้สำบังมกในติกรอยการใจใจกึ่งเงียนคือสัญญาทรวงโดยจีมันเคยเคยเงียนจับบ้านได้ให้การในจังกล่าวนี่คือจีการในมูลดอกทมให้คือจีกระตามูลดอกพืชบารมส่วนตัวประเทศกัมพูชีบ่อยยื่นได้เงินรงจักผลัดเครื่องยนต์ตรงตรีทองจังในทางวิจิตรสัญญาณมุ่ยได้ยื่นถึงอัพเนี่ยเถิดแต่ประมุ่ยยัด
ขณะระยะเปิดประมูลค่ายชั้นนำปีปอนบะเพย์มุ้ยอัญญาโทกัมพูชีบานควอดคลุนจนสองสายแปะป้อนหนึ่งเครื่องยนต์จุดมวยเมื่อเนี้ยนั่งเครื่องยนต์สารบเชียงมวยเต่าขณะนุ่งจำนำจนสองสายติงนุ่มเมียนมนุษย์เชียงประมวยปอนเนี้ยชอบแปะป้อนหนึ่งการจุ่ยโนเครื่องยนต์หายมนุษย์เชียงใบปอนเนี้ยรวมแตงจุนบอร์ดตีปีระดับประมปีเนี้ยเตี้ยแปะป้อนหนึ่งการปราบปรามเครื่องยนต์ประชีพประรดหนึ่งสังคมเสบิร์ชื่อเจียท้าประสันมารถทำปิดมาในแต่อนวัตฉบับทูรลงแต่เลยกรมในจุนโดเครื่องยนต์โดยสับทั้งไงในเตี้ยนุกัมพูชีนั้นคลายแต่เชื่อกันไลน์ผลัดเครื่องยนต์ทอมระบอจนจิตจันนุเชื่อมันคานลายนิคยมโสชีวีวัชชุอาซีสไรปิรัตนีวอชิงตัน
จารุนันยิงกงาจติเมตรัยกับสายระยะไปมวยเมาในวัชชุอาซีสไรชีพศักดิ์ขมายในปีนี้จับใต้ปนเลยยังขย่มสมชุนปอดลุนันยิงพร้อมแต่งกรมกุศลแต่งอ้อสมชั่วประกอบแต่นังสกไดซกสกไดชำระเชียนารันจานิ่งขย่มไม่สุดที่นี้พร้อมแต่งกรมการเงินแต่งอ้อระบบวัชชุอาซีสไรสมออกก้นนังสมจมเรียบเรีย